We all have embarrassing families. Not many are as ingenious as my guest here. I'm here live with Buckethead. Today she will be telling you all about her story.
I don't like to be seen in public with my family.
Whenever I have to go in public with my family, I always wear a bucket on my head so no one knows who I am.
So embarrassed to be seen around you. Gotta hide my face in shame. I put a bucket on my head. So no. That's interesting. Tell me, do you have any trouble with bumping into things?
No, not really. Are we done here? Because I have a bucket showing at 5 o'clock and I need to leave soon.
Oh, sure. Well, thanks for coming. It's been great to have you. Drive safe, you know.